best count.
What a catch by Phillips. He just started to break towards the second base bag when it looked like Gordon was going to run. And talk about being at the right spot at the right time, but then you got to have the hops to go get it.
That ball still looked like it was on the rise when Brandon Phillips snags it and brings it back.
And for a guy with a bum knee and a bum quad and a bum toe, that's getting up in the air.